The Logitech Unifying Software helps you to pair up to 6 devices with a single unifying receiver. To download and install the Logitech Unifying Software, go to this link. I have added it in the description. You can also Google for the Unifying Software and the link is the first result. The link might take some time to load as it detects the operating system automatically, and here the site has identified the OS correctly as Windows 11. You can click on the Download Now button to start downloading the software. It is a small download of 4 MB, so it should finish quickly. Clicking the Download Now button to start downloading. Once the download is completed, click on the downloaded file to open and install the software. Installation is also quick and easy as there is only accepting of license agreement. Accept it and click on Install. Now that the installation is finished, click on Finish to exit the installer. Now, the Logitech Unifying Software will automatically launch and you can follow the very clear on-screen instructions to pair up to 6 compatible devices with the Logitech Unifying Receiver. Start by clicking on the Next button and turn the device on. If it is already on, turn off and turn on again. The software will automatically detect the compatible devices and ask you for confirmation if it is a keyboard or directly connect to it if it is a mouse. Once you finish pairing devices, tap on Next to see the list of devices paired to the Unifying Receiver. Click on Finish to wrap up the pairing process. Thank you for watching this video. Have a happy day.